this car ain't done.
Yeah, only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back. And then drive across the plane to silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, the faithful tow bucket, go? Where do I fit? Saint? Answer me! Too much? They're coming out here?
No one forced you.
I would never leave the Magnum Opus.
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave. You keep your eyes peeled.
Saint? It's not a good place.
Saint. The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper? Huh? This is honorable work, yes, but to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we got a burn. Light it up.
For slaughter! Praise be! The gate is locked up and there's no way for us inside.
We run through it.
Oh no!
Buried again in this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until by chance they spew us out.
For the child.
But why? Why? Buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where do they keep them?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Wait here, but keep alert.
Understood.
Ladder.
Stay with the car.
Jump back in. He's gone. Gotta go deeper if I want to find these diglings. safe now, kid.
Come on.
3. You know how to get out of here?
No way out.
It must be. all men will stop. Hey, your papa.
He was an old man. And he was friend to me. No, Daddy.
Why does your mother stay behind?
Well, maybe a thin man could get out of the cage.
Using the fan, okay. Smart. But why the energy?
Mama had a scratchy man. A safe place with food. And when we came, those old ones were already there. The man was killed.
You did good. Survive.
I found you.